What are we gonna see tonight with the wedding?
Oh, it was like the best day ever. It was so beautiful. The ceremony is like funny, and then it's like serious, and it's poignant, and it's vibrant and beautiful, and it was just amazing.
Yeah.
There's surprises in there for everyone, including us.
Yeah. Like, I think the best word to describe it would be colorful. It's just like so much color. Like her flower bouquet weighed like 15 pounds.
It was so heavy.
It was like.
Like, I think I got muscles out of that.
It was like the flower crowns were just like so.
Yeah, I loved
full of life. Crowns. It was. Oh, yeah.
What did the tease we saw? You say you want to always explore her
body.
Oh my
gosh. That was so embarrassing.
I kind of love that line, actually.
No, but it was more like his face. He's like, I want to explore. I was like, oh my God, my dad is right here.
It's a paradise wedding, I have to say that.
Oh my gosh, I was so embarrassed.
You're 3 months pregnant.
I am.
How are we feeling?
Well, I haven't been feeling great, but like I'm feeling a little bit better today.
Yay. Oh, thank goodness.
That's good.
Yeah.
So it's good in this moment.
You have three boys. Do we know what we're having?
We don't know what we're having yet. We just took a blood test, so we should know in like a week or a week and a half, and then we're going to surprise the boys with the gender.
So that's great.
We're going to do a reveal.